It's an almost imaginary world of their own, where faces chase expressions and fingers do the talking, where the silence that fills every available space is a familiar friend. For the 75 children who lead happy yet totally isolated lives at this special school, part of a national statistic of 3.8 million hearing impaired children in India, normal is who they are. Hearing without listening, talking without speaking. Many will never complete their education, struggle to hold on to jobs and their independence, face the hearing world severely handicapped.
Kala, Basali, Koti, Ghevuna.
तुम्ही आज जेवण केलं हाताने असं जेवण केलं तर जेवण चांगलं आहे की कसं आहे हे आपल्याला कशाने कळतं जिभेने.
दिस इज नॉट द फ्युचर मार्केट एजंट विजय कंठाळे वॉन्ट्स फॉर हिज ब्राईट 12 इयर ओल्ड डॉटर स्नेहल अ स्टुडंट ॲट दिस स्कूल फॉर द लास्ट 3 इयर्स. His instrument of change to bring sound into his daughter's silent life is a cochlear implant or CI.
2002 pasun jyavelas mala mai jhalay ka muli laikal yet nahi tila bolta yet nahi tyavelas fakta evda mait hota ki tila chota machine lavayacha ani shalet takun dyaycha git paryant mara det hota mi ani tya padatin shalet tila takun dile ani tila tito fakta mhanje lita vasta yay lagla tila बोलता येत नसल्यामुळे ती जे शिकली ते आपल्याला फक्त लिहून दाखवू शकते आणि आपण तिचे शिकाय बोलायला गेलो तर तिला समजत नाही म्हणजे ती नॉर्मल जगात येऊ शकत नाही त्या शाळेमुळे फक्त त्यांचं लाईफ वेगळं आहे याची मला जाणीव झाली. माझ्या तालुक्यातच म्हणजे 2-3 मुलींचे ऑपरेशन सक्सेस झालेले त्याच्यामुळे मी हा निर्णय घेतलेला आहे. ती ABCD आणि क ख ग ग म्हणून दाखवलं आणि नॉर्मल शाळेत पाठवलं आहे म्हणे त्यावेळेला माझ्या डोक्यात एकदमच म्हणजे असं झालं की आपण आपल्या मुलीलासुद्धा बोलायला लावू जरी लेट झालं आहे तरी पण करू जेवढं आपलं जन होईल तेवढं प्रयत्न करू. मला वाटतं आहे का उद्या ऑपरेशन सक्सेस होईल. मला वाटलंच नव्हतं का असं ईदपर्यंत मी पोहोचेल म्हणून काही ऑपरेशनपर्यंत.
स्नेहल्स ऑपरेशन टुमॉरो इज अ कल्मिनेशन ऑफ 7 months ऑफ प्रिपरेशन. D-Day for cochlear implant surgery is preceded by meticulous evaluation months before. Hearing evaluation tests to check suitability as a CI candidate, imaging, psychological assessments, implant selection and financial solvency. Snehal has been cleared for the operation. all her medical fitness tests, including vaccinations, are in place.
सही केली का तुम्ही?
सही केली.
कंसेंट वरती संमती पत्र माहिती.
सुरुवातीला ती वेणी ऑपरेशन वगैरे नको मला शाळेतच राहू द्या. कारण आता तिकडे ते जी रुटीन झालेली ना तिला थोडं वेगळं वाटायला लागलं. पण नंतर तिला बाकीचे हॉस्पिटलमध्ये ज्या मुली बघितल्या ना तेव्हा तिला वाटलं का आपलं ऑपरेशन झाल्यावर काहीतरी होणार आहे, वेगळं काहीतरी घडणार आहे असं वाटलं तिला. आणि तिला आम्ही पण सांगितलं की तुला बोलता येईल किंवा तुला ऐकायला येईल.
स्नेहल हॅज बीन स्टिम्युलेटिंग हर ब्रेन विथ अ डिवाइस, अन ॲम्प्लिफिकेशन डिवाइस लाईक अ हिअरिंग एड. सो हर ब्रेन इज ट्यून्ड टू साऊंड. All that we are doing is we are changing it to a better technology which will give her better sound. So even though she is an older kid, it's not that she is not a candidate. This is the best option for her right now. The girl herself realizes that wearing the device that she's wearing right now is of no use. She's slowly starting not to wear the device. And once that starts to happen, then her brain is going to start forgetting sounds.
ENT surgeon Dr. Neelam begins her day early, especially on days she performs cochlear implant surgeries, a specialization she trained in 1998 in Australia. As of today, this 90-minute surgery is the only process through which one of the five senses, touch, sight, sound, taste and smell, can be restored successfully in case of trauma or disability. Cochlear implants are therefore also called bionic ears. A cochlear implant is a surgically implantable device that bypasses the defective hair cells in the inner ear and directly stimulates the nerves of hearing, guaranteeing a near normal life for almost all children with severe to profound hearing loss.
It consists of an internal part, which is the part that the surgeon will put in, and the external part, which is what the audiologist or the therapist is really concerned with. The way it works is that sound is picked up from the outside. It's transmitted into what we call the speech processor. The speech processor is what's going to really convert our sound to what we call an electrical signal. And then it's transmitted to the internal part, from where it will go through the cochlea to the nerve cells.
Come. Chal, ye.
We shave the area, we trim the hair, and we will clean the area, and a process called draping, which is whereby you put in the cloth shields and you cover that area, and then I go and scrub for the surgery. Once that's done, we come back and the process starts. Process would consist of an incision or a cut on the child's area behind the ear. Once that's done, we then elevate the area that I'm going to put in the implant and with various procedures expose the bone there. We will then make a bed in which I will fix the implant. And then we start the process of now accessing the cochlea, which means you drill the bone behind the ear and you enter into what we call the middle ear. Once you're in the middle ear, then you open the cochlea, and what we do now is what's called the round window approach, which is supposed to be the least traumatic. Thereby, the idea is that if the child has any residual hearing left, you try and preserve it. And then fix the implant and put it into the cochlea. Once that's done, you suture or close up the wound, and of course at that time your audiologist, who's in the OT, will make the connection and tell you whether the implant is functioning or not.
Giving.
No.
Giving.
Yes.
Giving.
Yes.
जास्त हे लोक
जरा हस झालं ना व्यवस्थित आता हां
When you have a normal hearing child, the mother can talk and the child will listen and the child usually calms down. These kids don't have that. So the only thing they respond to is the mother's touch. So usually what we do then is you kind of make the kid sit on the mother's lap or let the mother hug, and we find that that really soothes the child down.
The cochlear implant surgery is the foundation of a year-long journey from silence to sound, from isolation to acceptance, from frustration to confidence. The gradual 16-step process of transformation takes place with the help of a team of audiologists, therapists, counselors, and social workers at Big Ears, a holistic hearing disabilities center Dr. Neelam established in February 2006 at Pune's KEM Hospital.
Parents had to go to multiple places. So you would have the testing done in one place, you would have the surgery done in one place, you would have the training done in another place. So the parent was having to really move around a lot. Nowhere was I seeing what was happening to the children after the implantation. When a parent or a hearing impaired individual walks into Big Ears, he or she is assured of the fact that almost everything will happen under one roof.
The role of the parent, the role of the therapist, the audiologist, the surgeon, the social worker, it's not a one-member miracle. It's a whole team.
On any given day, Big Ears chief audiologist Jyoti tests at least 4 to 5 children for hearing impairment, including screening newborn babies. Big Ears is in fact the only center in Maharashtra providing neonatal screening for hearing and has screened 7,000 babies till date. Today, Jyoti will help Snehal reach the switch-on milestone.
Switch-on is the time when the child will be first entering into the hearing world. We always make it a point to tell the parents that don't expect miracles on day one. The task is only to set the activity from the ear to the brain into motion. Finally, it is the brain which does the listening, not the ear. And we are just kind of, literally, the word switch on is you're pressing a button to start the passage. The aim is the child should accept the implant, accept the device, and maybe 24 hours or 48 hours later, we will try and do an actual mapping that is different sounds. What is the sound that the child is most comfortably hearing? And we give a map or a program set accordingly.
उसकी लाइफ की शुरुआत आज से होने वाली है इस समय समझता हूँ.
The internal surgery व्यवस्थित झाली आहे. आजपासून आपण बाहेरचं जोडणार आणि तिचं ऐकण्याचं आयुष्य आपण आता आजपासून सुरू करणार. ठीक आहे. जखम वगैरे सगळे भरलेली आहे. पहिला शब्द तिने जे ऐकायला पाहिजे, तुम्हाला देवाचं नाव तिने पहिला ऐकायला पाहिजे किंवा घरच्या कोणाचं, ते तुम्ही तिच्या कानात आता सांगू शकता, बोलू शकता. ठीक आहे
भाऊ,
तुम्ही बोल.
ओके, व्हेरी गुड. स्नेहल, आवाज कसा आहे? आवाज ऐकू येतोय. आवाज कसा आहे? छोटा छोटा आवाज, छान छान, मस्त का मोठा नको? कसा आहे आवाज? असा 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 कसा आहे? छान आहे. अरे व्हेरी गुड, व्हेरी गुड, छान छान असा आहे आवाज. अभिनंदन. हां, पहिल्या दिवशी माझा उद्देश एवढाच आहे की तिने आता हे स्वीकारायला पाहिजे. हे हा तिचा शत्रू नाही आहे, जीवनभरचा मित्र आहे. स्नेहल, येतो आवाज? हा, चल बाहेर राऊंड मारून ये.
आला आवाज, हाँ आवाज ऐकू येतोय ना, मग आवाज कसा आहे छोटा ऐकू येत नाही का, मस्त मस्त छान का, खूप मोठा नको आवाज नको, कसा आहे आवाज, माझा आवाज कसा आहे, छोटा छोटा आहे आता, हां आता छोटा झाला मग मी मोठा करू असा करू, हां आणि हे नको आपल्याला नको, माझा आवाज ऐक ऐक ऐक, पा 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 पा, उ आ आ, घरी गेल्यावर असले प्रयोग करू नका की टाळी वाजवणं जोर जोरात, भांडी आपटणं की तिला ऐकू येत आहे का, ऑपरेशन सक्सेसफुल झालं का, हे टेस्टिंग करू नका, कारण आज ऐकण्याचं सुरुवात आहे, तिची जीवन ऐकण्याचं जीवन आजपासून चालू आहे. आता तिला ट्रेनिंग देणं आणि शब्दाच्या दुनियेत तिला आणणं हे काम तुमच्या दोघांचं आहे.
Usually have to depend on number of factors to see what would be the outcome from a cochlear implant. If the child has come to us at a very young age, has normal intelligence, motivated parent, a cochlear implant will really bridge the gap between a hearing impairment and a normal. And you know, you can't make out the difference.
More motivation, commitment from the parents' side, of course the educational level of the parents, because they really come up with things. Every week it's a challenge for us also. Oh yes, they are on their step. So now we need to tell them, we need to help them to guide through different stages.
Big Ears speech and language therapist Shweta conducts not more than 5 individual therapy sessions every day to ensure that each child gets personalized attention. 1.5-year-old Arav is one of her youngest patients.
Gela, gelat, hege, ajun ek.
Koni illa? Baba ne illa?
Software professional Jui updates her blog Arav's hearing journey wherever and whenever she can snatch some time, even on the daily bus commute to her office, reaching out and sharing her son's story from his diagnosis of profound bilateral hearing loss to switch on to the ongoing therapy. One day she will get Arav to read the blog and discover the many people who made it possible